everything fine?
I have to heal.
Okay.
I think I shot.
Look at me.
Two guys. I'm behind you. Behind you. Two guys.
Oh god, that was bad. That was bad, guys. We got flanked. Okay. I'm also down. Now we got flanked and they swarmed us. They're super strong, guys. Thanks so much. I'm armoring. Oh, that was tough, guys.
I need to loot
so
up.
Many. Yeah, loot up if you can. There's a lot of bodies. Just take anymore. It. Yeah, just loot if you see the body. We don't have
there's
to split
here,
everything.
There's two here.
Watch out. Oh, soft wall, be careful.
Got one.
Got you behind. Okay. I'll let X get that one. I don't want her friendly fired on accident.
Okay, I'm ready to go in. Are you guys ready to follow me or no?
Yep, ready to go.
Wait, go. Move.
Got this. Oh, Jesus. Why is there a guy in there? That guy just got one tap headshotted.
There's three there. We can't go in yet. We can't.
Look, the sticky bomb I'm going to kill myself with on accident, so. What? Where'd my gun go?
Start moving, guys.
Like that. A lot of ammo, CPR, that's good. We got one res. I think everyone should always have like one res.
Okay. Somebody watch out.
Can't watch
him.
Okay.
Ready to go, Wani? I'm ready.
Alright.
I'm putting on armor real quick.
This could be the run.
Dropping rifle.
No chance. Okay, that's bad. I was reloading.
Everyone ready?
I'm down.
Yep.
I got
one down.
CPR.
We need a res here. South.
You res. I'm covering you.
I got to revive.
I'm good.
Okay.
Don't loot yet.
Loot if we can. Loot if you can. Loot together.
I got loot.
From our back. What was the number again? What, we got the code?
Armoring.
Body, what's the code?
C86.
Are
you ready?
We're close to it. I'm ready to go.
I have north. I'm here to get my south.
Okay.
Go.
Here we go. I thought he was one of them for a second.
Pushing.
C8.
Oh. I'm almost down.
Right here on the left. Pull my gun out, please. Hey, please. Pull the gun out. I mean, it's not great, but we're getting free damage. it's not great, but look, if we can shoot him and he doesn't really shoot at us, I call it a win.
One's down, I'll get the other one.
Healing.
All right. Guys, if his leg's exposed, I'm taking it.
My side.
You piece
of shit. I'm ready. Okay. SQJ and QW.
Like, I'm just going to say, these bots are not fair, so.
Seawall, rush the wall.
All right, Seawall.
All right, Seawall coming. Are we going back to center?
Yeah.
Okay. Give it across. This is a good timing. We need to use it right now.
Go now.
I'm going.
Go! Rush! Rush!
Jeez. What?
Sorry, escort.
I got him. Yeah, just escort and pull me over.
Sorry, Bog.
He grabbed Bog.
I got it. Crouch, up top.
Jesus, we just got clapped as we walked in, guys.
It's armor, how it goes.
It's just how it goes.
No, I'm out.
Okay, let's take a moment here, and I think we don't do the next attack. Wait.
Okay.
Come on, pull up.
All right, let's heal up. Watch the stairs.
I'm down.
Loot up.
Maybe we loot up, get some more CBR kits.
Give me up first.
Good job, guys.
Move out the way.
Wait, hold up.
Don't loot yet. We got three armors left. The PD healing is nuts. It actually helps so much. We need those badly.
I'm old.
I have three more arms, okay. I guess, if someone needs some.
Not seeing too much. I'm gonna reload my guns.
I heal fast so I can change with someone. I have two med kits. I have two CPR.
Okay.
I got your stairs if you need someone.
Okay, we need to rush. We need to fucking rush armor. So we need
if you need CPR, take one here.
Someone watch stairs quick.
Okay. Alright. I'm watching. Let me know when to get started again.
them, weaken them, and we're testing a theory right now, right? Where we don't fucking
hostess,
right? Please. Yeah, so we only hack when we're ready to go.
So it seems like the VR headsets save your progress each tsunami.
I'm good.
See how we did the 2-6 hacks last time? We only completed one, failed the second.
I've got armor, right. One more extra.
We didn't have to do this one.
Bro, don't move on.
I think
that. I don't know what's
the trick is to stack VR headsets and spam it every 2 hours in a single tsunami. That's the strategy I'm thinking. Because last time we did this 2 hours ago, right? We completed this one and we failed on this one. So I'm thinking saves your progress each tsunami. So it's really, really hard, but since your progress saves, that's where the scaling is. If you have enough VR headsets, it doesn't matter. You just go in every single 2 hours in a single tsunami. Because this one was already complete, remember? It wouldn't let me do it. And this is when the one that we failed on. So I'm thinking, right? That it saves your progress.
Oh, you wanna go for that loop?
The 8 hack is so hard, and it's random chance because you get more attempts on it. Because as long as you have VR headsets, you try every 2 hours. That's my guess. I'm pretty sure that's a trick. It makes a lot of sense. Your progress is saved within one tsunami, I think. Because otherwise, why would it let us skip the first one? It wouldn't make any sense, would it?
It sounds like we're not doing
it. It kind of makes sense, I feel like.
Because we're waiting until we're ready. Remember what we said? It's time-based, whenever we started.
No, I think it's just time overall, not during start.
All right.
No, I don't agree because we just got a triple redirect.
I mean, that's my guess, guys, but all right. It did let us skip the first one for some reason.
Listen, when you run down, careful because the bike might be in the way. They push it down.
Right. Yeah, we need to lose some armor, though. Like, I cannot...
I could be wrong, but
down there and actually
that's
try to,
what it seems like.
I'm out of armor, though.
Actually, now that I think about it, was it just a bug? Because...
Don't
have we ever done VR twice in one day before? I don't actually remember. I think there was one time maybe we did. I don't know exactly. Could be wrong. It's a theory, though. It would actually make a lot of sense.
You know, don't kill in lanes. Don't kill in lanes.
I'm just trying to weaken them a little bit. Then they come closer, we can loot it. That way, when they walk up the stairs, not full HP. I'm just trying to like wound them, but yeah, I don't remember if we've done that before. I would say it would make a lot more sense though, because the 8 is so difficult.
Loot it.
Let's go down. Got anything here?
Go.
Take hits. Oh Jesus!
If I friendly fire,
okay.
I'm so sorry.
Loot.
Losing. I got AK.
I can't see. I can't see.
We're ready to go now.
All right, I'm ready to go. Let me get the hack going.
I'm using ammo. Please cover me. Please
check
cover
which
me.
One's which.
Please cover me.
Wait.
Please.
I have to redo this one.
I'm watching stairs by myself.
Okay, doesn't work the way I thought.
Is there any M70s at all?
I have one.
Come up.
Okay, we do have to redo it. It doesn't save progress.
Go.
B27-4. That one was a hard one, actually. I almost lost track of it. I barely could even see it, and it was only a 6. But that's just the luck, guys. That's just how luck
works.
B27-4. B27-4. I haven't dropped a single one yet, so we still have full tries if we get to the 8. I might drop some on the 7, because the 7 is very difficult, too.
I got C4.
The 6s I'm pretty good at, and that was a pretty bad 6, too.
Help.
There's a lot of overlap on it.
I need to loot.
All right. Same. Let's loot these. We can go. B27-4.
Tell me if you have armor, please. You call me armor.
Oh, nice. Armors.
Grab it.
Keep looting.
There's more coming up. Be careful.
Oh, I have a lot of armors.
Okay, good. Good job. We've only got 3 armors.
Hey, come and share with me upstairs. Yeah. I have 2, but
okay.
I need them. Yeah, keep them with
Holy
you.
Holy fuck. Okay.
Come.
Yeah, I'm a little low on armor, too.
I don't want to sell upstairs. Not mine.
All right.
Okay, 8 armor on the ground.
Let me take
8 armor?
Yeah, 8 right here.
How much extra did you
have?
I need a couple of those.
I just cut off those guys right there.
Give me one sec, guys.
Okay.
Please hold stairs, please.
I took 2. Hey, guys, B27-4, I'm ready to go.
We gotta go now.
Yeah, I mean, I'm ready to get cracking, but...
Wait, I might have dropped one CPR. Hold on.
It's gonna be to our right. We do not go left. We go right.
Okay. Out the gate right. On the right.
Yes, right and then right.
There we go. Bro,
stairs.
One down on the stairs. We can probably loot it.
You res him?
Res.
Does anyone need an extra medical?
I can res him. You want to res him? Okay, you go ahead.
Okay. We're holding on for the most part. We'll loot this one together.
All right, let's go, run.
Grab it.
Go down.
I'll cover you. You loot.
Okay. I didn't get anything good. Just some ammo first aid.
Get ready?
Yep.
Anyone have extra armor? I have one.
Give me the crouch. Yeah, we'll give you armor in a minute. One on the ground right here.
Alright, we're gonna get
him out there.
We gotta go. Wait. Oh. I can't shoot. He's too close to me.
I'm rushing.
Go.
Alright, go. Out on the right. Out to the right. To the right. Right. Jesus, Ben. Jesus.
You go.
I got you.
No.
We're fine. I cleared it.
Good job.
Guys, sometimes you just kill him. I know the strategies run, but if you can kill him, you kill him.
It's all right. Just run. We need to run.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Lang? I'm in the middle of something.
Why are you on the phone?
Hey, the yacht's ready. Are you freaking
out? There's a guy with a gun. The guy's right here. Guys,
I'm not kidding. Do you have one more time? I'm actually killing you.
Okay, yeah, sorry. It was important.
I have to get out of mid. We're gonna die here.
Right.
You're going the wrong way. Wrong way.
Jesus.
I followed the X.
Sorry, I'm dealing with phone Andy.
I'm following X.
Come on. Wait, well, that one's not on me. That's you guys. You got the wrong direction. That's not my fault. Okay. There we go.
We got this.
There's a guy behind us. One coming from behind.
Yeah,
I think.
I know, but he's at the stairs.
Leave him.
No, leaving it. If he peeks the alleyway, I'm leaving.
Okay,
I'm
you ready? Two down from here. We got one down. Bogged down.
Oh, I don't have CPR.
I have a money.
All right. If you can pick him up, pick him up.
Go.
Okay.
Okay, we move now. We move.
All right. We're going B27-4. It's right here, I think.
I got south. I got north actually. Fuck it. It's gonna get south.
27. Okay.
I'm gonna move. Okay, you can shoot over me.
Jesus. Okay. Not seeing it. I'm a little bit exposed, but it's not too bad.
Reloading?
He made me low. I might go down here.
No.
I cover you.
Switch position. What was it? I got you.
Nothing useful. The molly weighs like 10 jillion pounds, too.
Is it a code or a box?
Going back to wall. It's a code.
Wall. Everybody wall.
Wall, come back. Oh, that could be bad.
Who's in the box? Are you still up?
All right.
Okay, now we stop here. Everybody has armor. Everybody's ready to go or not?
Yes, ready to go.
Okay,
never mind. Call. Ask for it.
I'm armoring now. I'm armoring now.
I have no armor.
I have north. You guys get south for looking.
Okay. We're ready to go.
What do we need? What are we waiting for? Talk to me.
I'm ready to go.
I have south. You lose. I have south.
All right, we got the code, right? We go back to the center.
Armor,
guys, they're doing the yacht, but like. Okay, watch here.
Can we rest Jack on the way or no?
When we get there.
Okay, armor.
Armoring.
Man, that hurts armoring, so armoring. Much. Coming One back, shot, you have back. To full armor again. Yeah. Guys, I obviously can't do the yacht right now. As much as I like to try, they got Mickey.
We're ready.
We're all ready.
I'm ready. We gotta get back to the center.
Go. You snooze, you lose. Go.
All right, back to the center, guys. Back to the center. Blurry, thanks for the sub. Oh god.
We
might get shot
we
down running
in.
Okay. Let's go. These guys are camping.
We base here. Okay. Do not go one intersection over. We need to stay in this intersection.
Yes.
Stay in this one. We have the code. Loot.
I need armor. I'm looking.
Alright. Grab it. Nothing.
Okay, wait, after you loot, move your fucking ass.
Okay. No, I need CPRs. I have most of what I need. Just no CPRs.
If you put your body on the loot, we can't loot it.
Okay. Oh, where'd my gun go? Okay, nothing. Didn't even see that guy.
Okay. No?
That guy's alive? Jesus, that guy's a tank. Much armor we got?
Ready to go soon. Just chill.
We only got
one
3.
Yeah.
This is a good position here. I can hold this lane perfectly.
Yep. Well, this is a pretty good spot to hold, but we gotta get back to the center soon.
Yes.
Oh. Good shot for Marty. Okay. We're holding on for the most part. We're just waiting for the call to go back.
Help in the back. Oh. You hurt a lot.
I got shot. I don't know from where though.
I'm covering you in the back, okay?
I'm covering you.
I don't have a CPR.
Don't shoot me. I'm ready to cross. Okay, I'm back.
I don't see an. Oh.
Alright, we gotta go down the middle.
Good job.
Yeah, we gotta get back to the middle. We got the code, right?
There's a lot of NPCs there. When you
climb out. Okay. I hear him coming from here. It sounds like.
Fine.
Okay.
Sorry, you know.
Nah, you're fine.
Don't wipe me. Let me wipe me.
Hey! Listen, I have nades. Do you want me to throw the nades over in the middle? Maybe they'll clear it.
Make sure
you.
It's hard to aim.
The grenades are kind of scuffy, you know? Like, it's really easy to blow yourself up. You saw what the cops did earlier, right?
Very scuffy.
Jesus. That hurt a lot. Look, guys, I don't blame the cops for that. The grenades are kind of scuffed.
Yellow, like, are we gonna make a move or what?
Move, yeah, they move down.
We gotta go. These police healing kits are so OP.
They're shooting all in the.
We got a CPR.
Oh shit! How many armor you got, Sykkuno? I mean, you know,
30. I got like a 4. I have like 4.
Give me one.
All right. Here. I'm ready. Take 2 over here.
Ready.
All right.
I need one.
This guy's Poke's a good shooter. We need him.
Wait, Jack is trying to talk to us. Wait, Jack, what?
What?
What'd you say, Jack?
Is he down?
I cannot hear you. I can't hear you.
Oh, man.
I can't.
I don't hear him on the radio. He might be down. We gotta find him.
No, he is down. We gotta make a move, though.
Where'd he go? Hey, where's
okay,
Jack?
Go.
Is he around here?
Ready? Guys, watch out.
We're ready. Come on, group up.
Okay,
group up.
Group
here.
Closer to B2.
We're in here. Oh, that hurts.
A lot of them ready to move.
That hurt bad.
Yeah.
This guy all the way north. He's kind of shooting us.
I see Jack. He's all the way across.
Okay. Oh, this is bad.
Guys, I'm calling me
down here.
Behind.
Jesus.
Good shot.
We're getting swarmed. Like, we're trying to hold on at this point. Where's Jack?
Look north.
No, jeez. Oh, come on, please.
You're pushing me.
Fuck, I'm stuck, man.
I'm healed.
Oh, man. All right.
Okay.
Raid? I missed it, but thanks for the raid. I don't know.
I think we go now.
Back to the center. No, God.
I got Jack.
Oh, no,
Marty. Guys, we got to escort him, and we'll revive him up there. That's a good plan. All right.
Nice, good shit.
Holy Jesus.
I'm a fucking bullet magnet, I swear to God.
Jesus. Hey, guys, spam an emote so I know who raided, but I have absolutely no idea. We're in emote mode because we're doing a new heist, and, you know, sometimes people do weird stuff. But thanks for the raid, I think. It's not popping.
I hear footsteps.
Yeah, it was the first computer. Yeah, that one.
You can never be not crouched over here. You're going to die.
Got it.
Okay, done. Go ahead.
We got both 6s. We're on 7. Do I hack it now or?
Should he hack it now, X, or wait?
Wait a little bit.
Okay.
I'm out of armor. I have zero armor left. I have zero armor.
I have some.
Right.
If you got extra, put it down somewhere.
One guy coming up. He's standing there.
Alright, I gotta loot a little bit then, because going out there with
standing?
No armor is probably bad.
Hey, I'm giving comp.
Let him come upstairs.
Yeah, I know. Just watching. He's just standing there. I don't know why he's standing there.
What's happening?
I have to
heal. Oh, it's a Carl raid. Hey, Carl, thanks for the raid. Hope you had a great stream. I heard you playing mini golf. Sounds super fun. Hopefully we get to play mini golf one day. I hope.
One guy coming in?
I was watching Survivor the other day.
Because
you can't shoot through that glass. I was watching Survivor the other day because Carl really likes that show, I think. Thanks for the raid, Carl. Hope you had a great stream. Maybe I can be there next time, maybe. I don't know. If I can. I know this is awkward because you can't say anything, but... thanks a bunch. Hope you had a great stream. All right, but I gotta focus on this, guys. We're in emote-only mode because we're doing like a new heist.
There's one guy standing in front of the bike.
Guys,
he's just standing there.
I can't. We gotta do the thing. I feel bad, but we can't, guys. We gotta do this job here. When do I hack it?
Not yet. We need a couple more bots.
Okay.
I killed them.
I mean, wait. Got two guns.
Let them get up, man.
We have no choice here. We gotta do our thing.
I have three.
Zero.
Okay.
Three. What? What are you talking
guys,
about?
They have Mickey. Mickey can do the heist. He's fine. He can do the hack. Honestly, he probably has about as good a shot as I do the yacht hack. This is the best chance for us to get experience on the fingerprint thing.
He hit me. He hit me hard.
Okay.
Don't peek from that angle.
All right.
Gonna die. I'm dead.
I don't want to shoot him too much. I just want to lower his health so we can loot him later. Marty's down. I got one. I can pick him up.
I need to do that. I just have a medkit. Go get Marty up, you know.
All right. I got it. This is my last one.
I need a lot of loot. Loot.
I
have three extra medkits.
Okay. All right, I got that. Pistol. Oh, it is? Wait, it's giving me money for reviving. That's weird. Alright. There's only pistol ammo around here.
One right through the fire stairs.
No, Draco, Molly.
Anyone has extra rifle ammo?
We need rifle ammo.
No.
I barely have any. I need to use it.
I need armor if you have
smoke.
I'm low on armor too.
Hold.
Jesus. You guys, one
loot
here.
Right,
Bog, you me loot? Oh, there's another one. Jesus!
I need armor,
okay.
So yeah, I'm gonna loot.
Guys,
right,
we gotta loot.
Hold on, looting.
Just pick it up.
Stack armor.
Pick it up.
I'm gonna rock once.
Alright. One more. Second guy. Pick it up.
I got CPR and armors.
Okay,
I got two armors.
I only got a couple armor, but it's better than nothing.
Using ammo?
Loot, something of loot.
Loot.
Stow this away.
Go.
Bro, what are three other people doing? Go,
move! Please, move!
There we go.
Here, someone give me armor.
Not a lot of armor.
I got
M70. Anyone want M70?
Okay, guys, we're currently in short on time because of tsunami.
Okay, so grenades are kind of scuffed. They don't really work too well. Should I do the hack?
Yes.
All right, let's get it going. Tsunami's in 50 minutes, so. This is tough. I mess up on sevens
armor.
A lot of times.
Alright. Oh.
This is such a bad overlap.
Turk, don't ever do that fucking ever again.
Okay. That was such a bad overlap, guys. That was really, really hard.
Armors right here. Two armors on me.
That one was like, I barely got through it. If it was a six, I had it, but. Oh, this is bad. This is bad, guys. It's really hard. I mean, like I said, it's luck. Sometimes you get an easy one. Sometimes you get really bad ones. It's just how it is.
Listen, I have five revives. You guys need one or no?
I have no armor. I just need armor.
I have five armors.
That was so hard. I messed up twice on a seven.
Don't get one.
But the seven's hard, and with that kind of overlap,
it's
almost impossible, guys.
Two armors right here.
Need armor.
828-6.
I have two CPRs.
828-6. I messed up twice though. It's tough.
I need armor.
Oh man.
What is it? Say it again.
828-6. 828-6.
Okay.
Coming up.
I think we should go now.
Yeah, we gotta go soon.
It's
tough, guys.
What is that? What do you mean?
828-6.
Take me far left. Everybody, you go in. You go left. Right. Ready?
I still with the armor, bro.
We messed up twice, guys, but it happens on the seven. The six we can do almost every time because I'm good enough at tracking them to just see it, but The 7, if you get a little bit of bad luck, I can't do it. And then the 8 is just...
Go, go, go!
You need good luck. It's not even bad luck that gets you. You need good luck to even have a chance.
Loot!
Left.
They're going out. They're going out. Okay, I don't have a CPR. I don't think I have a CPR. We're gonna have to get one.
I have one. Got him. Move, man! Fuck!
This is tough.
Thank you.
Got armor? Oh wait, we have one CPR.
Okay, I'm coming back. Tough, guys. Two of us coming back. Three coming front. North.
All right. That guy's tanky.
Okay,
828-6.
I can't see him. All right, it's fine.
I'm covering middle here.
828-6. Yep.
Okay, 828-6. Move north now. Move north now.
All right.
Now where to go? So you go follow.
North is that way. This is D. It's fine. We'll cover the back. We'll be fine. Okay. Yep, we're all here.
Okay, we're good.
There's a guy right around the corner.
All good?
Go.
Might peek us.
I got him.
A28-6. 28-6. Okay.
Down here. We ready?
Hope we don't mess up the sevens. Yeah. We might only get one shot on the eights at this rate.
I'm watching our north.
I got south.
I have no armor. I have no armor.
Okay, I need more armor too. Kind of in a bad spot here. Okay, just to the right. Okay, I'm kind of like cheese peeking them, but I mean.
A31-10. Go back AWOL now.
AWOL now.
Move.
Then push
northbound. Wait.
Make sure we're all grouped. We're good.
Okay, I got north.
I'm out of armor and I have one.
Armory.
Okay. Jado, thanks for the sub. Alright, we're covering. Doesn't look too bad yet. We're low on armor though, and we already used up two charges.
Everybody, we're gonna go back to our wall. Back to the wall. 3, 2, 1, more wall.
Just loot this. Just gonna grab this.
Wall.
All right.
Anybody need anything? Armor, ammo. We're good.
No.
Good.
Move. Okay. Front.
There we go. Jesus, we're just going around like a squad, but we're surviving pretty. That hurt a lot.
I'm gonna drop some extra for you.
Get the armor on. Right behind us. He's flanking.
Behind.
Jesus. They're just meleeing us. They're just meleeing us. I think I shot Turk a little bit, but that hurts less than one shot from an NPC.
Loot.
Just loot everything. We don't have to share. Just grab it.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, God.
I got
punched. It happens. It happens. Sometimes it's friendly fire.
Now we got a lot of them moving out.
Yeah, we should go. It probably takes them a second
moving
to come back.
Ready?
All right.
We're gonna turn in a few seconds. Ready? Stack.
Oh. Okay.
Marty, jump.
What? He's alive. I can't see it. Oh God, I'm sorry. Okay, this is Guys, it's because the controls are a little wonky. I'm just going to say it.
I'll go first.
I'm holding. Just do it. Come on, let's go.
I'm going first, man.
There was a guy up still.
All right.
I'm going in.
Let's get up.
Go.
Rush up.
Grab this just in case. And if I die here, I'm going to be really sad.
I might have shot you.
Okay. Well, we're okay. Not bad. Stairs. Anyone watching stairs?
I watch stairs.
Any armor?
Any armor? Stairs. Any armor here? Please,
on me. Come to me across.
Oh God. All right.
You know it's done when you are.
All right. Hopefully, I don't mess up anymore because it's gonna cost us a lot.
I'm going. Hold up.
Armor. Desert Eagle. We're all ready.
Please hold stairs. Let me heal, please.
Aaron.
Alright, you guys want me to do the hack right now or wait?
Yeah, wait, do it right now. We're jumping.
Okay. Hope we get it. We only have four total. Please be easy.
Lost honor for this. Let it be higher.
Guys, that was so scuffed. They overlapped all at the end. This is really hard. We're gonna try our best. I think I could have maybe gotten it, but this is not fair. That was not fair, guys. That was just not fair, guys. Guys, I'm really sorry. The second seven was really bad. Guys, that was just not fair. They all overlapped, like right on top of each other, and then it started. It's almost impossible to keep track of.
I think that was very good.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I think I could have done better on the thing, but it's sometimes like they all overlap right before it turns off the numbers, and then it's really hard to keep track of. It's
okay. Another problem that I've seen. If you want to clean up the fighting, some bots, most of them, like when they peek the corner.
We tried, guys, but those were just unfair. I can't even say it. Like I couldn't have done those. No way. No matter how much I practice, it wouldn't have been possible.
They don't shoot.
Or maybe, I don't know, but it was really hard. They all overlapped, and then the number goes away, and I just can't see it anymore.
So if you're gonna shoot, and an ally's in front of you, you don't have to rush.
Hey, I got these.
You guys are doing a lot of friendly fire. Like, just shoot foots. Don't shoot hold fire. Just be careful.
Yeah.
Otherwise,
what's he saying? He's just saying try not to friendly fire. He did a lot about that.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Good run, guys. Sorry about that.
Do we have coordinated people for watching back and forth?
Because I think honestly, it was a good run, but I just feel bad because.
Yeah,
it's a hard fingerprint thing, you know?
Back, I'm looking for it. If you guys look for it, I'm just trying to see.
Because, like, those sevens, guys, I saw it, and when they were all blobbed up, and then it went away, I was just like, this is just not fair. It's not doable, you know?
The moving around, you know?
Don't know.
Yep.
All right. Yeah. All right. Sorry about that, guys. Thanks for taking me, though.
Hey, it's practice.
Yeah, it's tough sometimes. You got to the second seven, but...
You think I climb wall first try? No, practice. You gotta practice.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I hope so. Hey, Marty, let me pass you this back.
That wasn't bad at all, though. That was actually really good.
That was a good run, guys. It was a good run. Thanks for taking me. I think I improved, hopefully.
No, but don't feel bad about yourself. What happened there is that you had one last attempt because we kept our safer earlier.
Yeah. Oh, you think?
The bikes worked, by the way, but I don't think it's a good idea.
Either way, sometimes this hack you get unlucky, if you know what I mean. Like,
yeah, but yeah,
they kind of bundle up. Mm-hmm. It was a good try, though. Thanks for believing in me.
It wasn't bad. We'll do some more time. Well,
yeah. All right. Well, that was a good run, guys. Hey, great hanging out with you, Mr. Bog. I didn't know. I know you did this kind of stuff.
Hey, I'd do anything.
I guess if you can ride a bike up a wall, you really can do it all.
Hey, thank you.
Super. Thanks for the fine gifted.
Like, hack it. I believe you. You're the best hacker.
I hope so. I mean...
Next to Marty.
Wait. Nobody leave. Hold on.
Nobody leave.
Okay. All right. No, I just thought if this was our earlier save, maybe we could go back in right now, but I had to try it.
You think? I mean, we don't have our equipment anymore. My gun's gone. Everything.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Okay.
See, my nothing for me is gone. I have my ammo. I have my gun.
Super. Thanks for the five gifted.
I put it on my quick slot all the way down, and I didn't mix anything up. That's it. I have everything. Don't mix your ammo or whatever with the.
You guys lose your artifacts as well.
I'm gonna try that next time. I kept mine. I got mine. Of those. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I used everything. I spent.
It took the MPX.
Yeah, we have to rob cops and get IFACs.
Yeah, I hate to say it, but those made such a big difference. Like, we don't have to spend 10 minutes healing. Yeah, those are insane. We need those. They're too good. Slower than you would have gotten
it.
Now, the problem is when they bunch up and then the numbers disappear, you can't see it anymore. Which means, like, you kind of have to guess at some point. That last one, five of them bunched up and the number disappeared. And I was like, I can't see it. It's literally not possible. Because you just can't see where it's going anymore. So, I mean, I'm not trying to, like, obviously it's doable most of the time, but if you get bad luck, and I'm pretty sure I got some bad luck there, you just can't do it, guys. It bunches up and you can't see it. It was literally unfair. So, I don't know. I hate to say that, but it's kind of the truth. Because the numbers disappeared as they bunched up, and that means I can't tell which numbers going where anymore. And without that, you can't really know where they are. So, but hey, not a bad run. Let's call Mr. Lang back. Right. Hey guys, thanks for taking me. I'll be going probably.
Okay. Hey, Shane, what's up? Good luck.
Did Mickey get it?
No, you're speaking too much. We got there too late. Yeah, we're just down better now.
What was he? What was he drinking? Oh no, Ray was right. Mickey does party all day every day.
Oh. Are you good? Oh, what happened? How come you weren't answering the phone?
I was in the middle of a VR thing getting killed.
Dude, I'm not with any armor.
Oh, you did VR tonight?
Yeah, Mr. X needed someone for the fingerprints. Between you and me,
I failed it.
I don't want to be like, you know, a cocky dude, but I might be one of the best at it, it seems.
Oh, shit, all right. Well, yeah. I'm going to go to sleep, all right? I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Wait, your eyes on? Are you like awake or...
No, I fucking... Fuck, I'm just a fucking loser. I left my friend's house to come do this fucking job. I couldn't even do it.
What? Well, why is Mickey drinking a bunch of drinks?
I don't know.
What the? I mean, there's Friday, a crazy old man shooting a... Who? Oh, God, Mr. X, get him! Beat him up. You came to the wrong neighborhood, old man. Take his gun. Take his gun. That's me. All right, we got him. We got him. What's with the elderly here getting crazy? Oh my God, he's dead.
I'm out. Well done today, boys. Listen, I think tomorrow this is it, right?
Yeah, we did pretty good. Like, I don't want to be that dude. I got a little unlucky on those overlaps on the last ones.
Yeah, don't worry. We believe in you, man. We got this.
Yeah. It's going to be like half luck, half skill, I think, for this one, just because of how it goes.
Yeah, awesome.
Yep.
I think that one,
done.
Night, Mr. Lang. Sorry about the yacht. We got to stop Mickey and his drinking problem. Good. He could have done it.
Yeah. Good night.
Sorry about that. I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for having me. All right. Still on the phone? Guys, there's an old man with a gun shooting us. What am I... Later, what do you guys want me to do? Be like, oh, yeah. Mr. Lang's on the phone. Just let the old man shoot every... this guy's dead on the floor. What am I supposed to do? I feel bad for him. Guys, you guys are actually guilt tripping me when I'm getting shot. There's a guy dead on the floor right now. We're trying to defend ourselves. And you're like, I can't believe he didn't respond to the phone when he's getting literally killed and someone's already dead on the floor. You guys are trolling. You guys are for sure trolling. Super, thanks for the 5 gifted. He's done well. You're right, guys. I just couldn't. I was just bored. I didn't want to talk to him. Definitely wasn't because I was being shot and killed, and one of our teammates is already down, dying on the floor. But all right. Look into practicing the human benchmark version of this. I can do the memorization. The problem is the moving part. As far as I know, I've never seen a moving one. And the difficulty in the moving one is when they overlap and the numbers change. That means you literally can't see where they go anymore. It just becomes a blob, which means it's almost impossible. So that's the problem I'm having. If it was 8 panels in a row or like in whatever, any direction, I could probably memorize 8. I could probably memorize more than 8, but you know, the moving is the hard part. It was just unlucky. But anyway. You changed? Guys, I changed because there was a dude putting bullets into me and that guy. And, like, well, what am I? Of course it's a change. I'm getting killed. Anyway. Alright. And off we go. I think that's a good thing. I understand Mickey. I mean, I don't know exactly what happened, guys, but that was intense. All right. But it was a good attempt, guys. I think we did pretty good. I think I was hoping we could do a little bit better. But if I'm completely honest, I mean, we just got unlucky. Maybe I could have done a little smidgen morsel better. But it was a tough one, guys. You saw it. When they all blob together and then the numbers disappear, it's difficult to keep track of them. Like, almost impossible, I'll say. So we did the best we could. It was a bit of bad luck, a bit of a little Papiga brain, but, you know, like I said the whole time, this heist is going to be partial luck. No matter how good you are, you're going to get some bad luck in it. Literally everyone who's even attempted this has said the same thing. Turk said it. Randy and Rami both said the same thing. They're like, oh, it seems like it comes down to a lot of luck because you just get some bad overlaps. You're done. So it happened. We did make it to the second seven. We were one step before the eight, and that's where it was just, that's where it gone bad. Yeah, it went bad. But, you know, it's a good run. Yeah, I mean, I still think we're getting better at it. We have the most practice out of anyone. So, that was a good try. You think lucky food would help? I don't think they would code that in, I would doubt that. But it was a really good try, guys. Good run for the night. Tsunami's coming in about 30 minutes, so doubt we're going to be able to do that anymore. But it was a good run. It was exciting. I'm sad we failed the yacht, though. Wish we could have tried it. But if you ask me, this experience is worth more than the experience on the yachts. That's just my opinion, though. Because this is hard to get to. Yep. Can try again after Tsunami. There's no lockout. Usually there's a lockout period. Unless there isn't. I'm pretty sure almost every single thing has, like, our lockout period. You ever do another character? Probably not. Can't imagine the hack being skill-based. Obviously, there's some skill. It's a little difficult. But let's be honest, guys. Remembering eight numbers in a row, a lot of people can do that. Like, that's not the hard part. The hard part is, honestly, some of the RNG. Man, these things are just not safe. Yeah, not the best. You think it'd melt soon, right?
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah, yeah, me too.
I've seen many casualties today from that.
Oh, there's another one. Oh my god. Yeah, not the safest, that's for sure.
It's getting scary. Oh.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Well, be careful out there. Sometimes you can just walk around it, but I catch you guys later. Oh, there they go. All right, guys, I think we're good on GTA for today. I feel really bad because...
Yo, helmet guy.
What's
you
up?
Need sleep or what?
Yeah, probably. I usually don't stay up after Tsunami.
I have to give you stuff because I don't want to wait to them.
Stuff? What do you mean? What kind of stuff?
Come?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you should.
Stuff.
I have the headset. I have to give it back to Marty. But he went to the hospital. He doesn't listen because he has ADHD here.
Okay.
Okay, give it to him tomorrow,
I'll get it
please?
Back to him tomorrow or something, yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Alright. Also, I want to say one thing.
Aren't you like part of a squad or something? I mean, you see him all the time, don't you?
I am Gulag gang. I'm with them. I'm Marty's best friend and I'm Ming's best friend.
Alright.
We're always in the other city and we met
Ming,
each other
huh?
there and I'm here. Yeah.
Maybe we'll see him one day. I hope.
Yeah, I hope so. I want to say one thing to you, bro. I don't really know you much, but I've been there with the stress, like doing that thing. Bro, it's actually so fucking nerve-wracking, and I actually
I'm
having
tough,
a worse day.
Sure.
I failed today. I had a really bad day today because I failed that shit because there's so much
you just got bad luck, all right? Bad luck. Sometimes they overlap.
Just,
you get the blobs, you know? It's not your fault.
I just
want
to say to you, please don't get upset about it because if it overlaps, no one can do anything. Even if you're the best and the god hacker in the game, no one can do shit.
Listen, I got to tell you the truth, right?
I really appreciate you, bro.
Hold
on. All I want to say
turn on the sad music, guys. Turn on the sad music.
No matter what.
You know, failing the hack, it's not what makes me sad. It's, the only thing that makes me sad is we all got to go home, you know? Squad breaks up after we fail the hack. We aren't hanging out together anymore, you know? It's not failing the hack. I don't feel like I let everyone down. I mean, I don't want to be a cocky guy, but I'm a pretty good hacker, you know? It's not always just... I feel like I failed. It's just, I just wanted to hang out with you guys a little more. That's all. It's not failing, letting you guys down. That's all bad too. But I just wish I could have done it so we could hang out a little more. You know, that's all
I'm
I
so
really
happy.
Wanted.
I'm so happy today. I met someone like you. I really, really appreciate your like your.
Well,
like,
Turk is such a nice
so
guy.
I'm so happy when I'm with the boys. It doesn't even matter what
you know?
Do, even if you go fishing or what. I just want to be around with the boys. Same
you know,
like you.
Me too.
I think
me too,
yeah,
Mr. Turk.
See, we are like a little bit alike, man. Don't call me Mr. Turek. I'm Turek. I'm just Turek, you know? Because
all right.
You're now from today. I declare you as Turek's friend. I love you. I'm just gonna go right, sleep.
Same goes for
really
you. You can be Yuno's friend.
Yes.
There's a lot of those though. Not too special.
And yeah, one more time, thanks for a lot, man. Thanks for coming. I
thanks a bunch. And I'll get better at the hacking. We can
you
go
will,
further
100%.
Next time. I hope.
Easy.
All right. Well, I'm gonna go to bed. See you later, Mr. Turk. I mean, Turk. Just Turk. All right. Let's go to bed, guys. It's been a long day. Tried our best. Sad ending. All the stuff. Not a sad ending. I mean, we made it far, guys. We made it to the second 7 hack, one step before the 8. Not as far as I really hoped. I was hoping to get another shot at the 8, but if we couldn't do the 7, I know it was a little bit of bad luck. Probably weren't gonna handle the 8 today anyway. But we made it far, and we did learn one thing. These police healing kits are absolutely busted. Like they're just broken. But hey, it's a good try, guys. It was a good try. Really good try. I think I'm glitched on the elevator. Hello? I think we are glitched on the elevator. We could probably just leave here, right? All right. I don't know. That's let's see. Yeah, I think we're good to leave here. It's clearly broken, guys, but you know, I'm really glad they brought us for it. I do feel bad. I feel like I've made it to the 8 every single time except for this time. So it kind of sucks, but I hate to say it. It was just a little bit of bad luck. You know, it really was a little bit of bad luck there. So, yeah. And honestly, I just kind of want to see what's after the 8. I think the real sad part is since we're not good enough to do the yacht, we can't farm headsets. So it's kind of unfortunate. Yeah. Who knows when the next time we can do it again is. We tried our best, Gordo. Now we're probably good for today, guys. It's been like 6 hours. It's pretty long. I think some friends are doing Escape Simulator, but I don't know if I want to just jump in the middle of it, you know? No. Do we? Feels a little awkward. Maybe we don't. No, nor Gordo. Honestly, I'm still afraid of getting DMCA'd for it, if I'm honest with you guys. I'm still a little scared of that. I don't know. But, yeah, that was a good run, guys. I was pretty demoralized. I'm really glad they brought us along. Feel bad that we couldn't make it to the 8. One game? Okay, fine. Let's see if they're almost done. Are they almost done? I guess is Poke still streaming? No way, he's done too. They're all done? Alright, fine. Let's just ask him. Let's ask him. Let's see. Are you guys almost done with your rounds or
almost?
We're so close. Oh, I think.
Oh,
I
really?
Oh, you got it? Oh, put it in here. Right here, Lily.
Okay, now where do I put?
Can I join for one round or?
What? Huh?
No, you're not even close to done. All right, I'll see you guys later. Guys, there's no chance they're close to done. They're pretending. I can tell by the tone of their voice. They're for sure pretending to be almost done. There's no way they're actually almost done. There's no way they're actually almost done. Oh wait, they're actually done.
Then, like, the
oh wait, you guys weren't joking? I thought you guys were joking. I thought.
Huh?
I thought you guys were like pretending to be done, but you're actually like not even.
No, we are.
No, we're done.
Are you guys competing with Toast still or?
I think so. I mean.
Wait, are you guys done?
We're done.
They're done.
Oh, congratulations.
I'm in for the next one.
We put our mop in the fucking trash can.
So we
I threw my mop in the trash can.
Right? Before. It looks like trash.
What are they even talking about?
We didn't know how to combine items.
All right, look.
The key parts. But anyway, that was fun. That was a good level.
Wait, you guys are done? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, this is awkward then. I guess I'll just.
Is it awkward?
Well, I was just going to. You know, this is my fault for saying randomly jumping in. This is on me anyway.
All right, do you want to play?
Well, no. If everyone's done, then I guess I just
2v2!
2v2? Me and Toast?
Whoa.
Wait, what do you mean, whoa? What's wrong with that?
Wait, hang on. Sykkuno, are you streaming? Yeah. Perfect, yes. We can do 1v1v2 now.
But why don't we just be on teams? Me and Toast.